My name is Tjerd Jongsma. I'm the director of the Institute for Sustainable Process Technology in the Netherlands. The theme of the Congress, Shaping a Sustainable Future, is very well chosen. Sustainability is not a hype anymore. Sustainability is everywhere around us. The challenges we're facing today is scarcity of water, scarcity of energy, and scarcity of food. The process industry can play an important role in utilizing the resources they use in the most optimal way. A good example of the utilization of resources is shown by COSEN.
My name is Edwin Poys. I'm program manager at the COSEN Food Technology. We are here at the digester plant from the sugar factory and belongs to the Royal COSEN Corporation.
Our sugar beet farmers from the corporation supply us with 6 million tons of sugar beet every year, and we make 1 million tons of sugar from it. The sugar beet is a very good transformer of sunlight into biomass. We started thinking about what we could do more with the sugar beet, more than just producing sugar and pulp. And that is also the point where we started to think about other applications for remains of the sugar beet. As COSEN, we want to be sustainable and economical. What we saw is that we have to pay money for remains from washing, and by feeding it to a digester, we can make money off remaining products. In the digester, the product stays about 1 month to get completely converted into biogas. The biogas can be used for transport for our own cars and the trucks, but most of the biogas, of course, gets to the grid. We had a project in ISPT where we studied mild dewatering. What we discovered that there were very interesting techniques to dewater products and streams. We already did a pilot within ISPT, and the results are so interesting that we having now another pilot together with the builder of this installation to see how it works on the digester stream we have here.
What we have started is to look into the digestate state that comes from the digester. We can get the minerals separated from the stream that is there. The minerals that can be used as fertilizer, and the water that should be like irrigation water in greenhouses. For the future, we see that when this kind of pilots run well, that we can scale them up and get all the digestate into roots of water and minerals.